Africa, hottest place I've ever been. The OSS thinks the Germans are testing secret weapons in the desert. Intel believes a German officer named von Schrader is behind it. The plan is for me to join up with the desert rats and look into it. The Germans are supposed to be working on some new thing called a Tiger tank. Direct orders are to take them out and whatever else we find. I'm tracking a guy named Breck. He's another of von Schrader's men. I'm with a Ford patrol closing in on their position.
North Africa was rough. I'd been assigned to the British 7th Armored. Bunch of guys they called the Desert Rats. And their elite force. And they'd do anything. The thing I remember most about them was how they relied on each other. They didn't want me there. But even they knew they could use
all the help we could get. The Nazis were in North Africa. Mussolini's hold on Egypt was slipping, and Germany had its sights set on the Suez Canal. Hitler needed both situations dealt with, so he sent his best. He sent Rommel. The Desert Fox, as he was called, quickly ripped across the sands and reclaimed Egypt, then stood poised to drive towards Suez. Desert rats were different. Their jury-rigged vehicles were kept moving on an unsteady supply of parts salvaged from the desert. Whatever they didn't have, they raided and took. For them, the word impossible didn't exist. Neither did fear or failure. Now, it seemed that fate and von Schrader were bringing us together.
Bunker and a tank, far into the canyon. Well guarded.
Can you see the way in?
Yeah. There's an opening at the foot of the cliff.
All right, Nate. Search and destroy!
All right, you lot! We got a new jury tank to send back to hell! We hear communication and radar posts are also operating in the area! We've got to put a stop to them!
Old scouts have located a secret tank facility in this area. I want you to destroy whatever is inside.
Thank you.
at it, they're blind!
Turn it in!
Ah!
What? Those documents?
She's turned it in!